Do you want to know the best way to protect your guitar from getting stolen? Put it in your bass player's case. Hold this.